Well, I was so proud that he got that award because, you know, NASCAR, Wood Brothers and Ford Motor Company, I think, sort of in the one in the same sentence, so to speak. Edsel has been friends for with the Wood Brothers for such a long time, Ed and Lynn. And I can remember winning the 2011 Daytona 500, which was his Ford 600th win, and he was there in the pit box and very excited. And I was that much excited for him tonight.